Green flags are up. And there's the start to heat number four. Number 77. Yeah. Oh. Kind of went through the center of everybody. Look at that. Holy smokes on that far side. Triple three. Corey Hardy, he's kind of getting a little bit, but not as bad as that guy on the far side. Joe Crowley, the 33 car. Number 13 is still trying to get Dave Cross. Looks like he's got some action. Side is still trying to get it moving. He is. That is Joe Crowley. 77, Dusty Weaver. He kind of gave everybody whooping right at the very beginning, but that triple three car, Corey Hardy, is still moving strong. Now he's just gonna try to get reversed now. Looks like he picked up the lead. Look at that 33 car. It's skyline. Number 77, Weston Weaver. That 33 car, this is their first time in Demolition Derby. And we are not anywhere close to the call of this today. Has taken a bit of rope and Dave Cross. And Joe Crowley in that 16 car, first year in the field. On that far side, number 77, Wesley Weaver, now trying to get, oh, that just freed him up. Don't close your eyes on him. That number 33 car is still trying to get a little bit of right in those tires. 77 kind of gives him a bit more watch. That's Wesley Weaver. That 33 car, first year, 16 years young, in the Demolition Derby. Number 13, that's Dave Cross. Whoa, look at that. Dave Cross is still trying to do a little bit of damage. No, triple three. Corey Hardy on that inside. 77 on the far side, Wesley Weaver. Number 13 takes it times two in the Dave Cross car. Look at 33, he got the car back, but not too long. Joe Crowley, number one, first one ever in Demolition Derby is here today as he starts to make a move right over top of that bumper. Look at that one. Yeah, maybe half's on the left. Joe Crowley kind of giving it to him, that 77 car. Wesley Weaver on that far side, ready to get some tires. And they're not even stuck right now.
Yeah.
Joe Crowley's trying to get the heck out of there. Right over top, there that 33, the triple three car. Corey Hardy stuck just a little bit. Wesley Weaver trying to get moving to David Cross in the 13 car. He did. He said, let me get the heck out of here. Hold up, everybody. Hold up. Ha ha ha! our flag guy over there. Turn it off or I'll come and clothesline you.
Rick.